For the second time this week, a brazen crime has taken place in Waikiki, a car theft with someone in it. Honolulu police say a man took a car from the Waikiki area around midnight with a child inside. The toddler was later let out of the stolen vehicle. About 2 hours later, the car was found in Maile after it overturned in a ditch. Earlier this week, a woman was robbed at gunpoint at Kapi'olani Park. Is crime on the rise in Waikiki? Alex Serbol goes beyond the headlines to find out. Alex?
Joe, people who live in this area tell me that they do feel safe here, but they say that they have noticed recently that there has been an increase in crime and they want to see some changes.
Giuseppe Mozzola lives and works in Waikiki.
I've been here for a long time and I always felt safe, but on the recent years I've been feeling a little bit uncomfortable sometimes going in different areas of Waikiki especially.
He tells me his bike has been stolen 20 times in the last 10 years.
And no matter what lock you have, they have the tools at the bicycle racks, they cut it.
We checked HPD's crime mapping tool and found there were 89 crimes reported in the last week in Waikiki, with the most prevalent crime being theft and larceny. Other crimes include car theft and car break-ins.
I talked to the vice chair of the Waikiki Neighborhood Board and he tells me he'd like to see more patrols in the area, specifically undercover police.
We need some boots on the ground. I've been here 45 years living in Waikiki, and this is my neighborhood, and I see more crime now than I've seen for many, many years.
Walt Flood tells me residents should consider joining a neighborhood watch program or simply be aware of your surroundings. You should also not leave your car running, even if you plan to step away for a few seconds. Giuseppe tells me he now plans to be more alert and aware of his surroundings, especially after hearing about the woman being robbed at gunpoint at Kapi'olani Park, a place he considers safe.
When you hear a kidnapping on the car, you're thinking, oh, NYPD, or New York, or Los Angeles, downtown Los Angeles, but Kapi'olani Park, where we go and ride the bicycle, swim, is something shocking.
Police tell me they are still searching for the suspect in the car theft case. If you have any information, please call police. Reporting in Waikiki, I'm Alex Serbol for KHON2 News.
The last time a car was taken with a child inside was in October of last year in Pearl City. The victim left his vehicle running and ran into the house to get something. That's when the suspect, identified as Eric Butner, jumped in and drove off. Butner was later sentenced to a year in prison and 8 years probation.